optimist. Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophetess. So at least you took an L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find
some. We're gonna make a YouTube video today. Or tomorrow. When I get home from school. Or maybe tomorrow when I don't have school. But we're gonna make a video. And this is gonna be my intro. I'm in school right now. It's my last class. No, it's my second to last class. I'm dead. My head hurt. I have the flu. I'm just sick. I'm dying. But yeah, new phone who day.
Hey guys, welcome back. I know I have been posting, you know, I'm home from school. Remember I told y'all before that I was gonna make a video. Today I'm home from school and I decided to make a video. Period. I was waiting for me to get a new phone or for me to get a camera. I didn't get a camera, but I got a new phone, so I was like, let me just deal with this and then, you know, just get a camera later on in life. You know what I'm saying? So, got a new phone, whatever. I was supposed to be making a video. I apologize for not making a video. I'm sorry. I think I have like 615 subscribers, 620, I don't know about that number. My subscriber rate actually went up while I was not posting a lot, which is a good improvement, so. Period! I have a headache, I'm sorry, but I'm not extra on hype. I'm hype. All my friends getting YouTube channels and shit. You know, everybody wanna get a YouTube channel now. So I support it, you feel me? It's not like I'm complaining like, nah, everybody wanna get a YouTube channel. I support it, you know? New York needs to have their thing going, okay? New York needs their YouTubers too. You know like how LA got their YouTubers, their group of YouTubers who hang out together. And then Georgia got their group of YouTubers that hang out together. And they like the famous YouTubers. New York is coming up. Period. Now talk to us nice because we all about to start making videos together. And I want to make sure everybody make videos together because I'm going to be in contact with all these YouTubers that live in New York. Period. If you live in New York, you live in the Bronx, you live in Queens, Long Island, all that, you know, we about to be over here making videos together. Hello. Like, we could really do this. Like, we could really be, we could make New York lit again. I mean, New York never, ever not been lit, but we about to put it back at the top of the map. We about to have New York at the top for YouTube and too. Period. Okay. Okay. But let me explain why I haven't posted. Why I haven't posted is one, I did just say that I was waiting for a camera or a new phone. Got my new phone, so now I have no excuses. So you guys can bother me as much as you want on Snapchat, Instagram, and be like, Chantel, you ain't post. Chantel, you ain't post. I'm like, I'm sorry. I have no excuses now. Tomorrow is no school. I'm hoping to film a watch of my iPhone video so you guys can be updated with that. Because I do have some apps and some stuff that I, you know, I've always wanted to film this video. Because I like watching what's in my iPhone videos. I don't know. I'm weird. But, you know. This is not the usual setup. This is not where I'm about to be filming all my videos, but this is just a quick video to keep you guys informed on how my videos are gonna come and what my days are that I'm gonna post. Like, I'm gonna start to post consistently and stuff like that. So, I'm not quit. You can follow me on Instagram at SHABANKZ. You can add me on Snapchat at SHABANKZ. I am planning on making a new intro. So if anybody knows how to make intros, outros, banners, go and follow me on Instagram at SHABANKZ and DM me, please. Or you could add my Snapchat SHABANKZ and DM me. I meant not DM. You could just text me on Snapchat. I don't know why I say Snapchat like that. Don't ask me, because a lot of people be asking me why you say Snapchat like that. I don't know. Leave me alone. Anyways, but yeah, thank you guys so much for the support and the love. I love you guys. I know I've been getting a lot of love. I mean, I need to do a hate comment video, because there's this one girl commented on my video talking about I don't know how to fight back. I think that's somebody from New York that just been a hater, and I'm not even going to speak too much about it. I'm gonna do a whole reading hate comments video because I got something for all these haters. You know what I'm saying? Y'all not gonna break me, sweetheart. You can't break me. I'm unbreakable. Period. Period. I'm unbreakable. Like, you can't break me. Like, no, baby girl. No. I don't know why I keep doing this, but like, you can't break me. So, updates. I've been busy with school, you know, catching up on homework. I mean, this is a new semester, so I'm starting fresh, hoping to keep everything on track a long time, you know, be prepared with all my classes. I also have a job, so job, so you know I'm working now too, and I have a lot of stuff going on. So thank you guys so much for the support. I'll see you guys in the next video that I will be posting tomorrow. Peace. Tomorrow is Chinese New Year, so Happy New Year to everybody out there, because I know I have some viewers that watch my stuff that's different races, so Happy New Year's. Peace.